9 rooms indicating that you have found your soulmate. 9 rooms indicating that you have found your soulmate. Ukiona hizi ndoto tisa unajua kwamba ndio nimepanga na ubavu wangu. Huyu ndiye. Praise the name of the living God. Amen. Number 1, sing a rainbow. Praise the name of the living God. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Wakati Noah, praise the name of the living God, alijenga arka na kwa kucha flood, rainbow ilikuja as a sign of covenant. Praise the name of the living God. So whenever you see a rainbow, it speaks of agreement or covenant in a dream. Praise the name of the living God. What else if you speak of agreement or covenant in a dream? Genesis 9:19, I've set my rainbow in the clouds and it will be the sign of the covenant between me and the earth. It's a sign of covenant. Praise the name of the living God. Am I speaking to somebody? That you are sizing rainbow in a man's church to begin. Praise the name of the living God. That's what I do here. Praise the name of the living God. Kuna mgo unaweza nunua uvalie wao kifikiria kwenye fashion. Praise the name of the living God. Mtu akuone afikirie wewe ni wa club yao. Praise the name of the living God. Right now rainbow is being used very badly. But if you see a rainbow in a dream, it's symbolic of an agreement or covenant. Number 2, sharing a meal with them. Praise the name of the living God. Share a meal. Na huyo, praise the name of the living God. Then it's a sign. Praise the name of the living God that you have found the one. Number 3, sink yourself in a ship, either with that person or alone. Na chana mkiwa kwa meli mkiwa pamoja. Praise the name of the living God. Bwana asifiwe. It's a sign that you have found the one also. Praying with them in a dream. Na kwa ndoto umeshikana mkono mkuomba mnaomba. It's a sign also that you have found the one. Praise the name of the living God. Bwana asifiwe. Amen.
Amen.
Na pia it's a sign that also God is in your union. Amen. Number 5, wedding. Unaona wedding, na kwa hiyo wedding unaona yeye, na unaona mkifanya harusi na yeye. Kuna wengine unaona ngandio ni wedding lakini hauoni sura yake unafanya harusi na yeye. Sasa ukiona hiyo wedding yenye uone sura inamaanisha kitu tofauti. Lakini ukiona unafanya wedding na uone sura yake, then it's a sign that you have found your soulmate. Rings in tattoo, unaona pepe zimeshikanishwa. Praise the name of the living God. If the ring is broken, relationship. Kama kwa mahusiano omba sana kama hiyo pete imepasuka. Lakini ukiona zikiwa intertwined ni sign ya umepata the one. If you see them wana hizo pete ziko kwa mkono na ziko soft kwa mafuta, praise the name of the living God, then it means you are not only for your soulmate. Praise the name of the living God. Bwana asifiwe. But it's a sign that God is also involved in your union. Number 7, butterflies in your dream. Praise the name of the living God. Butterflies represent transformation. Bwana asifiwe. Amen. Butterfly have a process they call metamorphosis. Praise the name of the living God. Bwana asifiwe. Mtu akielewa state wake inabadilika, kama alikuwa single anakuwa married. Praise the name of the living God. It's a sign of a very big change, especially in your life. Praise the name of the living God. So it's also a sign that you cannot ignore. Number 8, see the person helping you in a dream. Unaweza kusaidia na kwa ndoto. Praise the name of the living God. Don't ignore that also. Na number 9, dancing together or singing together in a dream. Praise the name of the living God. Unaweza kwa ndoto lakini we're dancing together, but we're singing.